Because the Chiefs has got three, they always have that.
Man of the match performance so far. Boomer will be happy for first touch.
Maritzburg has to rectify one thing tactically. They're leaving a lot of space
behind here. Marks. The goal really has lifted the season. They've been in for two darling class. It is a bit of a surprise.
That's a big surprise for me.
Very versatile. Second home win of 2022. Man. Still a couple of matches from the end of the campaign. Pilat inside here now. Oh, chance for Sitebe. Flag stays down. Maritzburg were appealing.
Finding himself in the corner for a hard one.
Yeah, this should be number three for Solomon.
Look at that game-changing pass coming from Matlou. That's the reason he's in that midfield today. He's there to dish out those champagne passes. You find Solomon in this instance. Who for me has been on the perfect run that he made? He just let the ball.
Nice touch forward. Milliat runs into Keegan Ritchie. Absolutely delighted, the young man from Stellenbosch. Big signing for Kaizer.
Opens up his body, uses the instant passing the ball.
Is coming in as well tonight. This is always the case.
71 Solomon to give them the win. Frostler to also give them the win. That's how they're trying to build from the left on the air.
The Sam has cut out the strike in. Possession over. Take a good air. Saturday night.
Penalty which was missed, but normally Sam redeemed the change.
Serious than we initially thought.